Good morning, everyone. So if you don't know, last night I tried out this new tea, Rosali tea, and I did a long open box what was inside video and tried out a tea that was calming and put me to sleep after a long day with baby and work, and it was really smooth tea. So this morning I am going to start with something to pump me up because I don't drink coffee. So I am excited to try. Where's this tea? I want to try this one. Mango passion. Woo! Mango passion. So what you have to do, it's gonna read you again. It's blended black tea. Flavors are woody, mango, and passion fruit. If you don't know what it is, it's gonna be high caffeine tea. And I'll read it again. Ingredients are black tea, myrtle flowers, and passion fruit, mango flavoring, and marigolds. Health benefits: it's good for blood circulation, immune system, increases alertness and energy, gives me energy. Oh yeah, I'm gonna feeling all mellowed down. I even have the leftover tea that I made extra last night and had in the morning. So now I'm really calm. It is also known for its antiviral and antibacterial properties. So anyway, so I'm gonna got my hot water ready, my cup, and we are gonna put this in here. Just gave baby breakfast, so he's gonna be done in a second. This is the little bag that it comes with, and we are gonna try. Oh, I love the spoon. Baby hasn't seen this yet. So, all right, we're gonna open this one up. It needs 1 teaspoon, and it's and brewing instruction is 3 to 4 minutes in this one. So, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Ooh! This one came out nice today. So, and it's not opening up. It's tight. Ooh, okay. Ooh, like a fruity. I like fruit. Really is like, whew. I can't even like think what it is like. It's like you want to go to Hawaii fruit energy. I don't know. That's what it smells like. All right, so we're going to do 1 teaspoon of that. Okay, I hear baby coming. Y'all get ready. All right, here's the bag. Here's the bag. Hi, babe. You want to see what's mommy doing? Mommy's doing a tea. I'm going to do it real quick. Ah, you want to see?
Tea.
See? You want to see tea? Ooh, okay. Not really. Okay, come look. Come look. What are we doing here? Hey, his name is Spencer.
Spencer.
Spencer, yes. And we're gonna put this tea in here. You wanna smell it? Okay, hold on. Let me smell. Oh, this is passion mango. You wanna try some? Smell it. No, no, not try. Well, I smell it. Mwah. Smells good, huh? He thinks everything is C-A-N-D-Y, so he wants to have all of it. Okay, so it's a tea, so you don't eat this, you drink it, it's a tea. So, we're gonna put it in the... Ooh, and we're gonna put it in the tea thing. Just drop it in there. I didn't even read instructions because I just wanna have tea. Alright, so we're gonna put it in here. Oh, do you want to see this little cute spoon? I know you're going to like that spoon. I'm going to leave that tea in there for 3 to 4 minutes. And you can check this spoon out. And does it taste good? Yeah? Yeah, does it taste good?
Taste.
Taste good? You want to taste?
Taste.
You want to taste it? Ooh, you're getting it all over me. You got to wait a little bit. What do you think? Energy? You don't need no energy, boy. I need some more time too. Okay, give me that little spoon. Alright, then you can have the spoon. Don't get me wet. You like it? You like it? Did you have good breakfast? You gotta clean your face up. Yeah, you did pretty good. What you had? He had Kellogg's and yogurt. Turn his camera more down because baby's so little here. I can't see the baby here. Whoop. Here you are. Here you are. Whoop. Hello, Spencey. What are you gonna tell? You gonna say hello? Say hello? Can you count? You want to taste some more? Okay, let me help you. Tasting tea.
Go.
You want to go? Okay, he's going. Can you say bye-bye?
Bye-bye.
Blow kisses too. All right, Spencer's going. All right, we're going to wait when the tea's done. I'm going to have my tea. But probably have to wait a little bit. It hasn't been quite 3 minutes yet, I think. I didn't even take time. But I have to start watching the baby. Ah, it smells so good already. All right, I gotta go. My day is over there now. So anyway, I'm gonna smell so good. Anyway, I hope I'm gonna get pumped, energy levels up, and go.